I haven't been using shampoo since 2013 actually.
5 years ago.
5 years ago, yes. I haven't been using shampoo for 5 years.
Hey guys! Welcome back with me, Dee, and this one. Say your name.
Hi, my name is Benny. Nice to meet you. I am her boyfriend.
Again.
Hi, I'm Benny. I'm her girlfriend. But
hey guys! Welcome back with me, Dee, and
I'm Benny. I'm her boyfriend.
It's been a while you haven't seen him in my channel because we did long distance relationship. And
that's right.
This time it's Talk D with the new background, two cameras here, better quality. And okay, without further ado, what we're doing now is we will talk about life without shampoo.
Life without shampoo, yes.
Yeah, many of you guys want to know about it. We already live in life with no shampoo for me since November 2017. When you
start? I haven't been using shampoo since 2014. No, 2013 actually.
15, yeah. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 5 years ago.
5 years ago, yes. I haven't been using shampoo for 5 years.
I'll ask some questions here. And you cannot see.
Can I see?
Oh, yeah.
The battery is up.
I'll ask you some questions.
Yes.
That people usually ask me. Start now then. Why did you decide to do this lifestyle?
So originally back at that time, I needed a quick way to shower as quickly as possible because I was really busy at that time and I needed to cut the time that I took to shower, and like shampoo and stuff like that just take ages. And I also noticed that my hair was like really really dry after showering, so I thought like how to figure it out. So I went online, searched it, and then found out that like that shampoo is actually not that good for you and actually harms your head. Also, me being lazy, it's so much better to just not have to use shampoo and to find out that water is all you need. Yeah, no shampoo, I could save money as well, so that's great.
That's good. And by the way, it's this video only his side. I will talk about it in another video, talking about my hair story. So it's the guy's side. Do you remember how is it like when you start at the beginning when you start to do this?
So when I first started, first day I started washing my hair without shampoo, it felt really weird. Like it felt a bit like oily and felt like, oh, it feels wrong and like I should use shampoo and stuff. But I just stuck with it, just kept going every day, just using just water. And after a month, it's where you start to feel your hair, because basically every day as soon as I stopped to shampoo, it would get really really oily, and then it would just be like really disgusting, really oily, and it just feels really weird. But once you keep going until a month later, I actually felt like there's less oil and actually smells pretty good. And like I even checked with a few of my friends, like, guys, I told them to smell my hair, so like, you guys feel any different? And then they were like, no, it smells good. So I'm just like, okay. And so like after a month, that's when your hair kind of balances the oils, because like when you're using shampoo, it wipes out everything, so even the good oils as well. So that's why it damages your hair. So like after a month, like excess oil, because your head's like, oh, I need to produce that much oil because of the shampoo, right? It balances out and your hair is like, yeah, it gets it.
How often you wash your hair? No.
It varies, because during winter times I don't shower every day. And I normally wash everything, like wash my hair and my body all at the same time. I would say like minimum twice a week, maximum every day.
And
no, not twice a week, three times.
And if you shower a lot, actually it's bad for you too, right?
Yeah, because wipe out all of the oil that's actually growing in your hair.
Do you see any difference in your hair condition now compared to the hair before you do without shampoo?
It's a lot stronger now. My hair's definitely a lot stronger and it looks a lot better as well. Like the black is like a lot stronger now. The color, I mean, the black color's strong, my hair is strong, and like also like my hair actually like it stands up naturally now, and it feels like strong. Stop using the word strong so much. It's strong. It's strong. It's very strong.
Yeah, you don't need to use gel.
Yeah, I don't actually need gel. This is all natural right now.
Gel is bad for you too.
Yeah, and like nowadays, like if I use shampoo, like say like if something went in my hair and I had to use shampoo, cool. Like, my hair would just drop and it would just become weak for like a few days before it goes back to normal again.
Yeah, that's the next question. Is it you do this lifestyle, is it you always not use shampoo at all, or you use shampoo?
I never use shampoo actually. Yeah, the only time I ever use shampoo is like if I have to perform in acting or whatever and they have to put gel in my hair, or like if I got some weird, I don't know, like bird poop that goes in my hair or something, you know. Oh man. Basically use man-made product shampoo to remove man-made product gel and stuff.
Yeah, because if it's just water, it will not be really clean and it's bad for your scalp and hair. Have you ever feel want to give up at the first place?
Mainly in the first month, cause like I said, it was really oily, and then, you know, going out in public is really awkward. Just like, oh, worried about what people might think. But like after that month and realizing that it actually works, like it just comes naturally, because you just save money. You don't need to buy any shampoo, and then it just, and you know, people saying it's fine, so like there's actually nothing really stopping you, or you don't really have to try that hard. You just literally go in the shower, wash your hair with water, and then just move on to the rest of your body. Pretty easy.
Did it feel itchy?
Yeah. It's mostly, again, like I said, it's mostly the first month when all the oil is trying to rebalance. Then it feels really like, it's not so much like itchy. Actually, no, it is kind of, if you feel really oily and if you have long hair, it goes over your like face or stuff, and it just makes your face itchy. And like, yeah, the problems when you have like greasy hair.
Is there any bad side when you're doing this?
I guess the only bad side doing this is when, like, in the shower, like, if you have a habit of, like, scrubbing your head really hard, like, if you use your nails to scrub your head, you might create a lot of scalp that comes off your head, and then it just gives you, like, dandruff and stuff. So you have to be, like, really careful.
How long do you usually take you for cleaning your head?
So, like, what, like, with shampoo and without shampoo?
No, without. With shampoo, it would be faster.
No, with shampoo, I'll say it's quicker because you just squirt it, rub it, and then just put it through your head. So, it's a lot quicker, yeah. No, slower actually, because like without shampoo, you just literally put your hair under water and you do the same thing, you scrub the same places, and then you don't need to, you just carry on with the rest of your body because you don't need to rinse anything off really. So I'll say, I mean, if that, like,
for your hair short,
yeah, if I have a short hair, like, short hair like mine, like this, probably takes you like 2 minutes, no more, 1 minute, probably 2 minutes. I never really time it, so I have no idea.
Yeah,
I can see your questions.
Yeah, the ring light's so hot. Water, guys, bring water. Did you use conditioner when you use shampoo?
Sometimes.
How do you feel if you use just water? You don't need conditioner anymore, right?
Yeah, I don't need to use conditioner like when I'm just washing with water. Like, just water is fine because like you have the natural oils, like I said, after a month. Oh, but what you have to do is sometimes, like, if you have slightly longer hair, because all the oil comes from your scalp, you kind of need to massage your hair so it goes to the tip of your hair, so that, you know, so that the oil is like naturally balanced all over your head. More so like with longer hair as well, like, because you have to massage it so you get all the oil, and then just, I guess I would say it's slightly longer after you shower, because after you shower, when you're drying your hair, you shouldn't just rub it, you kind of dab it so that you don't wipe away the oil from your hair.
Usually rubbing hair when it's wet, it's not good for you.
Yeah, you dab it.
Because your hair will be so weak when it's wet, then the hair will fall out. Yeah.
Yes.
Do you think you will do it forever?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's easy and it saves money and it works.
And it's healthy.
And I have no issues.
No chemical. Zero waste, no plastic. Can you give tips to people that want to try this lifestyle?
I would say just keep trying, just keep going. Just, it's literally just the first month. Like, I'm just talking about mainly the guys, because, you know, that's kind of my perspective of it. So like, just keep going for a month and just kind of like hold out, and you know, you're gonna feel oily, greasy for the first month because it's just trying to balance the oil. So just make sure you, just keep at it. Just keep going with the just water, and then it'll be good. But another thing that's really important is actually your diet. Like, if you can actually control your diet, or try and eat healthier and eat less like oily foods, because that's gonna give you more oil issues as well. And it makes you smell, your hair smell more if you eat unhealthy. So try to eat healthy if you can. Like, just avoid like really oily foods, and then drink more water.
Don't give up.
That's it.
Zero waste. Yay! That's it! That's all the questions.
Woo!
We're done! Thank you for watching this video. Now, wait, think first. If you have any questions about this lifestyle, and we actually live living in most of lifestyle too.
Well, yeah, we also don't use soap when we shower too.
Yeah, so if you want to know more about that,
if you have any questions,
if you want to know what we use for our body, comment it down below. If you want to know my hair story, comment it too and like this video. Or also comment you try this lifestyle.
If you tried it yourself, yeah.
Yeah, just comment it and watch your hair type. Is it curly, straight, or everything, or your hair problems? Because I believe in different body, different hair is different adaptation.
Different for everyone. Yeah.
For everyone.
Different experience.
I really want to know that. Comment it. Yay! Subscribe to his channel too.
I do vlogs and I stream games on Twitch on mobile. Currently playing Arena of Valor. Okay.
Thank you. Oh, and subscribe to me too.
Yes, subscribe to her as well.
Okay.
Okay, bye bye.
Bye. I love you. Baby. It is awkward.
Water is all you need.
And why we always like that every time we record?
Oil level.
Yeah. Let's just continue with our background.